2023 Optic Football three box pick your teams number 5. Good luck. Probably the only break for tonight, but we're going to be back in business tomorrow. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Zaven Howard, $299 Dolphins. Jalen Hyatt, color match, $199. $299, I lied. Harrison, $149. Luke Van Ness, $199. Packers. Jordan Love to $79. Pink Velocity. Kurt Warner to $149. Elway, $199. Broncos. Warren Sapp, $199. AR, primary colors. Wow. Johnny Manziel. He's not.
Card sets.
He's not.
Is that from a different year?
No, that's this year.
Interesting choice.
Diamond Hands Gold of Diggs.
That's a sick looking card. One of ten. That's a sick card. There he is. 2022 optic, Trey McBride. At a 125. Silver Lamar. Brian Breezy. Bryce. George Kittle. Out of 249 for the Niners. Christian Okoye. Dak. Out of 299. Out of 69, Kelsey. That's pretty cool. Jay Jetta. My house, Will Levis. Zero spot. Tyson Bagent, Pink Velocity, autographed to 79. Or that's actually out of 50. The non-numbered one, or the non-auto ones are 79. These cards just want to stick together. True gold rated rookie. Bigsby. Junk. Kittle again. Puka, Cooper Kupp. To 99. Rated rookie gold of DJ Johnson for the Panthers. Wow, big hit.
Nice.
Big hit.
Very nice. A relevant cereal.
Levis to 69. And it goes to the 9 spot.
Chad, very nice 1 spot.
Nasty card. Laporta Orange, another good one. Nice hit, Lemmy. The rest of the optic on the website is going to go tomorrow. Might have like a hot box here. A lot of color. Stroud, 4 spot. CMC. Harrison Smith. Tank Dell, very nice. Tank, 9 spot again. Charlie Jones, Bengals. DTR, red for the Browns to 99. Josh Downs auto for the Colts. Dalton Schultz, one spot. Brian Branch, stud. Levis, Pickens. Brian Burns, Panthers. Black Pandora of Dan Hampton for the Bears. What? What the? Nice. What the? Brett Favre purple. Even better. Minka. 3 week ones to start the case, that's for sure. Yeah, he just went into the Hall of Fame, yep. Everything optic in the store is going to go tomorrow. Color's really good. Dan Hampton, Black Pandora, Gold Diggs, Laporta Orange, Tank Orange, Will Levis. He puts mayonnaise in his coffee. DJ Johnson, Trey McBride from last year, Tyson Bagent. Not the greatest. Still decent, though. Well, Shane, they're not going to do that.